Weird websites you didn't know existed. Search the most seconds and click on the first link. It tells you how long you've been on the website. That's all. Like for part 2.